Hello everybody, welcome to season 1 of Remarkable. This record round is organized by Kaboom and myself, Jeb. This season we're going to have a chosen team of 3 enemy recon. Kaboom is going to explain it right now.
So yeah, recon is a scenario brought up by Nielsen 421, and the scenario is a description of what a recon report will give. It will give out the player's exact health, so /H and tab will be disabled, X and Y coordinates, surface or underground based on the Y coordinates, the player's sword material and sword enchants, the player's bow and bow enchants, the player's arrow and feather count, the player's gold and diamond count, the player's enchantment status based on how many enchanted items they have, the player's apple, sugarcane, leather, book and anvil status, the player's potion status, the player's lava bucket and steel status, how many golden heads and golden apples they have, and their armor and armor enchants. And there is also a 30% chance that when you do your recon report, it will say in chat X was caught spying on Y. So now Jack will explain further vanilla UHC adjustments.
We've made some adjustments for this season, and those are Golden has heal 3 instead of 4. Hearts, Nether is on, but Strength is off, and all other potions are nerfed to tier 1. Camping and trapping is not allowed. Enderpearl damage and absorption is off. And PvP is on second episode, and meetup is end 6th episode, I believe.
Okay, yeah, I'll introduce the players. So over here we have Almost Sober, Salvages, and Shuffler. User joined your channel. Here we have Little Arab MC, Deckly Elite, and myself. Here we have 99 Spikester, Chicky C12, and G200 Sam. Over here we have Hector City, Daredevil Wilson, and Chaz Gamer. Over here we have Gamecool, Pandana, and Adam Adam. We have Peppit, Edwin and Darth. We have Jakekub, Vernon and Pom. Jep, Kevin and Ghost Guard HD. We have Brownage, Xenius, Tivi and X-Rossfire. And yeah, so that's the teams. Jake was gonna be the scatter. And yeah, Chaz, take off talk power so we can screen and shit.
Professional to start.
Wait for Vernon.
All people are not. Yes.
No, that's all. So yeah, it's late already.
Alright.
Okay.
Here we go. Here we go. Hello everyone, welcome to Remarkable Season 1. This is played on my EU server. Vernon is a noob. I'm with Poem. I'm gonna raid this village so you noobs can't take it.
No.
I got the blacksmith, you get the library.
Okay. I'll get the other stuff. Is there a library?
All right. I am in full iron. Thank you very much.
Wow. Anything useful?
Half iron, an iron pick, and 2 iron and 3 apples.
All right. Oh, cool. Okay.
So welcome to Remarkable.
Yeah, welcome to Remarkable.
Hold on. I need to do something.
Oh, there's a creeper.
You see, I'm in.
I just moved the creeper.
Nice. You see, I'm sort of in creative mode because some people have a saturation.
Oh, okay. Okay, so.
Effect.
I told you the introduction.
Alright, yeah. That should have cleared everyone.
Okay, welcome to Remarkable.
I cleared Sat.
Yeah, this is a report round organized by Hip Game for Win and Gunker's Guard HD. The game mode is Recon.
Recon! Don't waste your recon right away!
No.
Just a tip.
Recon,
don't use
player name, you'll see basically everything that player has.
Early on.
So that's gonna be awesome. Also, the health is.
Health is not in tab, yeah.
And you can't see it beneath someone's name, so yeah.
Aw, Vernon, rip.
That's basically it. Yeah. Vernon,
I hear a spider somewhere. Okay, there is actually a spider in this village house.
Nice.
I'm killing it with my iron pickaxe. Alright, no string, but it's dead.
Okay.
I have 3 apples, so that's 1 apple for all of us already.
Oh, nice.
Cool. If we could get just 3 more, I'd be happy.
Yeah. Yeah, really hoping that Vernon is coming back anytime soon, because,
mm-hmm.
He has some problems with the,
Buddy joined your channel. I'm back. Yeah.
Vernon, you're a noob!
My team speaks trash, let him down. But I can hear you guys again, so that's
Vernon
good.
And noob. By the way, Vernon, do you want me to tell you what I got from that blacksmith?
Yeah, you got half iron.
Half iron, iron pick, iron sword, 3 apples.
Nice. No obsidian, though.
Nice.
Nope.
No obsidian, but...
I got 21 books, so we're good on that.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Nice. Okay. I'd like for all of us to get at least... I'd like to get 6 apples total for us.
That's a lot.
But I already have 3 from the village.
Oh. What are apple rates?
Default.
Oh. Okay. Hacker.
Also, look what Adam said in the chat.
What did he say? Zero zero's a mega... Oh, man. I love mega tigers.
Mega tiger,
Mega tiger is like my favorite biome after Dark Oak Forest.
Mega Taiga, more like
I was
noob.
Doing solo commentary, like.
Nice.
And that's hard to do after you haven't done it for like 1.5 years. By the way, who of you exploded?
Poem.
I did. No damage.
Did you take damage?
Okay. There was like a creeper in the village house, and I.
Yeah. Oh shit! I have fly. Why do I have fly?
What?
How do I turn this off, Jake? What's the command?
Slash fly.
It's not slash.
I have slash fly disabled.
And how do I...
So...
Why am I flying?
Vernon hacked client, noob.
Totally.
Okay.
Okay,
some
I'll just...
problems here, but...
I can try not to double tap, but...
Try to just,
Well, I don't have the... I
oh,
have
no, I can't.
Try to just re-log and see if that fixes
it. Oh, yeah, that's... Okay, I'll do that. I have too many servers.
LOL, Vernon noob.
Yeah, it's worked. Okay.
Alright, good.
Nice.
We're okay. Okay. There were some problems, but we're fine now.
Yep. So this is enemy recon, if you didn't notice. Now I'm pretty sure everyone has 1 recon. My recons.
Yeah.
Everyone do slash my recons to make sure they don't have more than
one
recon.
I have 1.
Oh, there's quite a big cave here. I'm just gonna go cave. Oh, actually, I need more wood.
I got an apple, by the way, so...
Okay, good. So we just need to get 2 more.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's hope there are no more problems.
The Dark Oak Forest is a little bit laggy for me, so my chunks are a bit
low. Is there one around here? I love that biome.
It's to the north.
-5 low.
I'm on 8 right now.
Minus
what am
6.
I saying? -2.
I have 70 FPS, so that's good.
I have.
I'm getting plus. Just under 60 right now.
Classic.
Okay, let's see if I
oh shit!
Vernon.
What did you do?
I dug down a tree that was already cut down, so I dug the leaf and I fell.
Did you take damage?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
1 heart?
Vernon. Isn't it? Okay, I got an apple. How many apples do we have total?
5 then, I think.
How many do you have, Poem?
I have 1.
And then, Vernon, you have...
I don't have any.
0.
I have 1 heart of damage.
Yeah,
let's see, I'm trying to see if there's any good villager trades here. Oh god, there's a creeper in a skelly!
Run.
Ah!
Don't take damage like me. Go be a scrub.
There's quite a few entities down there, so I might just dig down there. I'm just gonna.
I'm probably gonna go into a really big cave.
Alright, now I'm gonna melee rush the Skeely.
No, Jake.
It's dead.
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice.
What does this one have? Cool. Chicken,
okay,
yeah, wheat.
Down. Yeah, me too.
Flint and steel.
I love
don't hit each other. Like I've had people
chicken.
Hit me with a fishing rod and my wolf.
Oh, there's an emerald. There. Oh, we could go to the Nether. This guy trades for melons if we want to go to the Nether, but I don't really
want
to go to the Nether.
You
so.
Guys don't want to go to the Nether. So.
Yeah, I don't want to go to the Nether, and there's a good reason why, but I can't say it.
Why not?
I can't say it.
Why can't you say it?
I can't.
Is it a spoiler for an RR? It's probably okay.
I can't say it. I'm just gonna leave it at that. But there is a guy that does emerald for 12 arrows.
Emerald for 12. Okay, that's
pretty good.
So I'm gonna try and collect some wheat, and there's a 19 wheat trader as well.
Okay. I'm pretty sure there's
Jake,
always
there's
a 19 wheat trade.
Jake.
Yep.
There's wheat here.
Thank you. All right, I've got 10. I just need 9 more wheat.
All right.
By the way, collect all the potatoes.
I didn't get any. I just have normal food.
I have 48 carrots.
I have 18 carrots.
Oh, you guys want some?
No, I have 15 pork and 2 beef.
Oh,
okay. Be fine. I hope.
How many apples?
None. I cut down some trees, so I'll go up in a second. I'm just collecting iron.
Me too.
Alright, I'm gonna do the emerald for arrows.
Pretty weird, I get used to this new setup.
Alright, I've got 12 arrows.
Move my computer to a different room for RR.
There's no background noise, so...
No, that's good.
That's it's worth it, I hope.
Yeah.
Oh, I got an apple.
You got an apple? Okay.
Nice.
Wait, the map's 750 by 750?
It's 1500 by 1500. Where are you guys, Vernon?
I am at 167-20. Oh, no, wait, 166-20.
Can you guys go back to the village? I want to split up all the apples.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
I'm just digging
a
spider.
Oh, hi, Darth. I found Darth.
You found Darth?
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's... No,
I'm just
going to
leave this
spider. No, I'm lagging. I'm 3 hearts down. I'm 4 hearts down.
What?
I am bad. I'm running.
Wait, what?
Oh, I have 3 apples now, by the way.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh? And, Palm, how many do you have?
1.
Alrighty. By the looks of it, we'll get, 3 apples each. Okay, Palm, I see you. Vernon, I see you. Come up here so we can split apples. Can I have all the apples? Yeah. I don't know why, I just like splitting them all.
Apart from your...
Okay, wait, Palm, how many do you have? You have 1?
Actually, let's split books, just in case we found
diamonds.
Yep. Okay, Vernon, take. Poem, take.
Thanks.
Okay.
Alright,
I'm gonna dig
down
instead of going into that cave, so bye.
Yeah, I heard a spider, so I'm probably gonna try to locate that.
Yeah, my frames are a little bit laggy. I'm getting 40 FPS isn't terrible.
I'm getting 29.
Turn my render distance a little bit up.
One really safe spot to dig down in is inside of a village house, so that's what I'm doing.
Why?
Because people will never dig through the cobblestone of the village wall. I did not just take 2 hearts of fall damage.
Well, you're still better than me because I'm 4 hearts
now. Oh my god, I literally just dug 1 block down under the village.
No.
And there was a, 5 block drop.
Hey, watch me get Iron Man now.
I want you to. I wanted to get Iron Man, but instead of probably first damage. I think Chaz might have been first damage.
Yeah, Chaz was, I think.
I hear a bunch of spiders. So
might be
spawning.
Cave spiders!
Did we get any chickens?
Nope. But we do have 12 arrows.
Oh man, going ham on arrows.
What's our team name, by the way?
Knockback
Poems. Knockback
Poems.
You came up with it. Knockback!
Knockback!
Knockback! I'm not sure if I should turn that game with Pandana, where we had knockback fun, into a highlights.
Knockback thing?
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
If Jake uploads it anytime soon, you'll know.
I'll probably just turn it into a fight lights instead.
No, shit, I took more damage!
Oh my god!
You're bad.
Vernon!
It was only up hard this time, don't worry.
You're still bad! Classic Peppet.
I got an arrow off of it, it was worth it.
Really weird fan of Iron.
Peppet more like bad wine, am I right? Vernon and
I'm
noob.
I'm only 4.5 hearts down. Don't worry about me, I will be fine.
Since I've already got like most of my iron things, I'll be able to make the anvil.
Oh, that's a skeleton. Okay, let's try to take on the skeleton safely. Okay, come over here, Mr. Skeleton.
Come over here, Vernon and noob.
Do we want to like...
Ow!
Do we want to like get in?
I'm down 3 hearts.
Ready?
Oh, I got a bow. Nice. Wait, what?
Do we want to get like enchants and then go slay?
No. I am bad and I am low.
Okay. Yeah, I'm low too. I'm down 3 hearts.
Wow. No, another skelly.
You guys are so bad.
I know, right?
Oh, I found gold. It's gonna be an 8th and I'm gonna heal myself.
I knew it was a good idea to distribute the apples.
What?
I knew it was a good idea to distribute the apples.
PvP second episode?
Yeah, PvP second ep.
If people PvP second episode, they're stupid and mean.
Read the match post.
Okay, this might actually be an 8 vein of gold, looking at it.
Nice.
Can you guys be a little bit quiet so I can dig to this lava?
Yeah. Sure. But that doesn't make for good commentary.
Oh man. Team worst comment. No, it's a 5 vein.
Oh my god.
Found diamond!
Nice.
Let's go!
Stop hacking.
Nice. I see someone. I see a... I think it's a guy from another team.
Hey, Darth V2.
What color?
It's a long name.
Probably.
It might be Edwin.
Hey guys, guess how many diamond I have founded?
4.
6.
I can't read the name.
Sim to enchant.
I think.
Hey, I found gold too. I found another vein of diamond. 1.
Stop x-ray.
2. All right, 3 more diamond.
Okay. I have armor now. I feel safer.
Alright, can I make diamond boots?
No, wait until we have more diamonds.
Alright, I'm making the diamond pick at least. I made the diamond pick.
Okay.
Because Edwin is in my cave.
Why is Edwin playing on the Darth I Am A Big Fan account?
Don't question Edwin.
Okay.
That is the first step. Do not question Edwin. You do not question Edwin and his Swedish mind.
I need coal. Is that another skeleton? No, that's coal. Okay.
Are you a skeleton?
If I were a skeleton, I wouldn't have taken most of my damage to skeletons.
Alright, dude, you're on your own life.
Nice! My parents are leaving the house, so I'm all alone all day!
Not
woo!
Fuck.
I was alone for most of this day.
Okay, guys, get ready for something really awkward. Are you ready for the awkwardness?
Are you gonna scream your parents goodbye?
No.
I don't know if I'm ready.
Alright. Hey, Katie, Carly!
Yeah?
Do good for me, okay?
Okay.
That was cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, you're not supposed to.
Okay.
I should not be playing this right now, but my sister said that I didn't have to go to their gymnastics meet.
Okay.
Yeah.
I got 6 strings. I can't see. I got 6 string, by the way, so...
Whoa!
Ah! Oh!
No.
Jake, don't die! Yeah.
Just killed some random spider head down. And I see another.
I have their loaded bow.
Alright, don't worry, guys. I am still only down 3 hearts.
Well, I'm down 4.5, so I'm better.
I'm down zero. Get on my
level. Stop being such an elitist scrub.
Hey, hey, hey.
Alright, I have 16 extra iron for an anvil.
Okay, I am too sharp of the line.
Whoa, my fringe.
I have a book in
the I think I might think I'm going to throw my book.
Maybe I should have made leggings instead of a bucket, but I won't.
Okay, I still need to find a better cave, which doesn't have enough bin in it.
where do I go now? There's a thing over here. Oh, there's lava, oh man. Oh, the iron, there we go. By the way, Jake, why don't you have D4 teams, actually?
Why don't I have D4 teams? Because I don't want them? Nor do I need it? I like my method better.
Your method seems unnecessarily complicated.
But I like it.
Okay.
I didn't spend 5 hours on it for nothing. Alright, I'm going to start getting enchanted.
Okay, have fun. But you already have the obsidian and stuff?
I'm mining the obsidian right now.
Wait, shit, I'm smelting up the wrong thing. I'm smelting up gold instead of iron.
LOL.
You can see my team.
I don't know what percentage I'm on.
Dude, I'm so good at blocking.
I wonder if anyone would be, like, reconning me right now. They would be like, Jakekub has a diamond pick and 6 diamonds and some gold.
I'm probably.
And they would be like, holy crap! I have some gold, but I need to heal myself.
I have 5.
I have 4.
Anyway, encounter someone.
Alrighty, guys, guess what?
Where did the beef go?
I don't know.
You threw it out, because you're a noob.
Oh, shit. Actually, I should make some more books.
Alright. I have crafted an enchantment table.
Why don't I have an enchantment
table? I got Bane of Arthropod sword.
Not bad.
Alright,
I'm doing my armor now. Unbreaking chest plate, protection, projectile, and protection. So I need a new chest plate. And I don't have levels to enchant a new chest plate.
Not bad.
LOL. That's funny.
This cave is so high, why can't it go deeper? I have to go deeper.
Vernon noob.
Big noob.
Love you! Love you,
see ya! Why is the crosshair a swirly thing? This is so weird. Is that more gold? No, it's a mushroom.
I have a circle crosshair and I'm not sure why.
I'm using some random resource pack I found on the internet 5 minutes ago.
Nice.
Turn on
I'm
him.
Using,
end of episode 1. See you in the next episode of Remarkable Season 1.
Let's hope we don't die.